انشاءالله بازگشایی خواهد شد و جریان ترافیک به صورت نرمال.
Altogether, we have 119 casualties, 89 injured, 190 local houses have been destroyed, unfortunately, completely, and 23 houses have been, let's say, slightly damaged, and more than 400 livestock, unfortunately, have been lost as a result of very low temperature in 22 provinces of Afghanistan.